some of Kathy's perceptions and ideas and feelings.
We made the rules up before we started, though. Well, I never give her a reason not
no
to.
No arguments, otherwise the divorce takes process before the marriage.
You can't divorce
okay.
me.
Okay, well, let's go into it.
You can't divorce me.
Please be quiet.
I'm telling you that. That's the rules. I never give her a reason not to love me. And that's the rules. You won't all this out between us.
Yes, okay.
Yeah, you know that. So yes, you're the, about that.
Yes.
But we're not fucking Christians either.
Yes, okay.
You remember that?
Paul.
Listen, I never give her a reason not to love
Paul, you're making it very difficult for Kath, Paul.
I'm not Christian.
Paul. I really can't continue this. I know it's somewhat pantomimic. Paul, please, can we continue? This is chapter 19, verses 4 to 6, and it's
I'm not playing.
It's the...
I'm not fucking playing. I'm not playing a Christian fucking pretending shit. The rules are this. I never get... She's got a nipper of mine 11 and another one 3, and I'll never give her a reason not to love me. That's the rules. She slung a lot in with me, yeah? She slung it like, why do they say women and children first when there's a boat sinking? Because they're not built to survive. She slung a lot in with me because I'm a survivor. Dead right. We're okay, we're married. And that's it, she's mine. She can't fucking divorce me.
Okay, I suppose at the end of the day, that's the best.
And I swear that by God.
I suppose at the end of the day, that's the best route out. But
yeah, right, Del.
I feel like a rather large gooseberry.
Yeah, you're not, Del. You're dead right.
Okay.
You're dead right. Thank you. First one to congratulate.